listening to you sing that, I was thinking, gosh, if I could sing like you, plus all the talent that I have, George, but it doesn't work that way. We're a good team.
There will always be great singers lining up to do your music.
I love it. Well, you know, let's talk about your music for a second, because I followed your career long before I started working with you, and you wrote this song for Laura Branigan, and then 10 years went by, she had a massive hit with it, then you put it on your Soul Provider album, is that right?
That's correct.
Yeah.
It was a hit. Yeah. Because of all of you, it went to number one twice.
Again.
Which is incredible, because it was 18 years before I had a hit song, so I was that starving artist story. For real.
And now you have a ton of money. It's okay, I don't begrudge you at all.
I've never waited, actually. Hey,
all right, shall we do it?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Lauren. We will be back. Yeah. So, Michael, I'm going to throw another curve.